guys. What you need is for the sheep glitch is you need a sheep and some green dye. And I'll be showing you what it does. What you have to do is and you're gonna need some wheat. And some wheat for this. What you do is spawn two sheep, one green, feed both of them wheat and watch. See how this sheep came out to be normal? That's the glitch pretty much. And this one's green. And that's the glitch. And that is the glitch that when they spawned the baby it became normal. And okay. Yes, I know that. Yeah. Yep. It actually looks purple. But anyway, I hope you like the sheep glitch. So please subscribe and leave me a like. Bye!